a back seat in there?
No, it used to be a back seat. But oh. I got my battery in there and all my junk. I just made a little
spot back there. Gotcha.
I ain't
okay.
got no trunk, so
yeah.
That's all the storage.
All right, that's that work.
It used to be a seat back there.
Yeah, okay, I wonder. Yo, what it do, guys? Tuning into another video. Good, man. How y'all doing today? Guys, today we're going to a car show, man. So, I'm probably about 20 some minutes away. So, we're going to one of them car shows, man. See what they got, you know what I'm saying? Boy by yourself, you know. Myself, man, just went in there. I ain't too long had a damn line. I had a hairline probably about two to 3 weeks ago. And man, I had hair all on my face. Man, I had to re-line myself up. How y'all think I did? I had to tape it and everything. Might not be the best, but yeah, man, that's what we're headed to, guys. So, see what they got out here, man. We don't know what kind of cars they're going to have. Hold on. I've been talking with that thing. We don't know what kind of cars they're going to have or nothing like that. We're just going here, man. We got a couple. Actually, we got a couple car shows we're going to. So, this is one of them. And we got some more. Yes, sir. Yeah, man, y'all just stay tuned. Stay tuned to the video. And we'll cut y'all back when we get close by. No, 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 I know emotion come with a lot, so I tell the truth all the time. Ain't got no sympathy for no. I admit, I'm rich and I'm lit. I know on stage and I get 200 on occasion. Yeah, we should rap now. I'm the hater who put this head down. Robert probably wanna get me. I'm hopping out them beginnings. They young turn in my city. I'm trying to cock it, crack it. Yeah, hey, getting the rap in the, getting the trap in the, getting active, I tell them to chill. What a pair of Dior's, yeah, yo. Learn how to get paid, yeah. All right, so, it says it's up here. I hope I'm going the right way. Well, I should be. Because it says the car show 8 to 4. I ain't never been this way though. Oh, big car show. Dang. Oh yeah, we got some footage here. Let's see, okay, let's exit. Show y'all what we see here. See what they got twerking late. Okay, so we're gonna have to find a park. I see one right here. I ain't never been over this way though. Over here. Oh, you see me, truck. Go together, tell them we go together. Go together, tell them we go together. Go together. Hey, I don't care. Yeah. Yeah. Make me let them pistol bang. Yeah. My name. I'm gonna let these windows up just in case. Alright, so let's go on and go. See what's twerkling, guys. Make sure everything is situated. Entrance fee. Oh, thank you. Nice. I got some music playing, so we're gonna have to be careful.
doing.
Got his gauges. How you doing? Is yours?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, how you get that on there?
Huh?
A supercharger?
Whipple supercharger, yeah.
Golly.
Yeah, it's a Vortec 350. It's a thing by PSI. I'm running about six. But
yeah.
When it's 10 PSI, it's going to track running the lower levels.
Wow. I didn't know they made these for these motors. You have to fabricate it?
No, this is a factory motor it's never been into.
Yeah.
It's called a Vortec 350.
I didn't know you put those on the voice kit. Wow.
Yeah, this put all this, part of the engine and all, of course, supercharger engine, it was added on, but
yeah.
This truck got 41,000 original miles.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's a what, 19 what?
95.
95.
It'll be 30 years old next year.
Wow. That ain't a thing,
truck that built this paint was sprayed on here in 2006. It's been here 18 years.
What
It was done at a custom shop out there in Arizona.
Oh, okay. Just keep the garage gift and stuff?
I've had it out in the weather.
Okay.
I've been to cruise the coast and it could stay outside in the
weather.
Got dirty, got rained on.
It won't be next week though, it'll be hella hot.
Oh, this thing nice. I like the insides too.
Oh,
this
is a cool truck.
Right.
Fun truck.
Man.
I'm an old guy. And I like.
I've
never liked
white. You did?
But I like the truck.
Yeah, yeah.
I like bright colors.
You like bright colors?
Yeah.
It'll look good in any color. Yeah, I like it. I never seen nothing like that before.
Throw that car,
oh, yeah.
I was like, oh, no.
Oh, man.
And I seen you had fuel issues. I was like, yep.
Yeah, but
I can only handle about 5 to 8 PSI.
I got it now, but I sent it to a guy in Hazelhurst, man. It was awesome. I'm like, God, yeah.
That's a little 5.3. Got a little small chopper cobra cam. We did dress it up a little bit. Fuel injected. We're going to change some stuff up, but we're running the PSI wiring harness with just a regular computer that was retuned by Kenny. PSI harness is all.
Yeah. Is that same thing standalone?
That's a standalone harness.
Gotcha.
Look up PSI and you'll see all the stuff they offer for standalone harnesses. And being as you're running a regular transmission, you can get the standalone for that style because they also make it for standards and everything else. I'm running the 4L60 transmission with this one.
Gotcha.
So I got overdrive and all that on this truck.
Yeah, that's what I really want. But see, that car, I ain't gonna be driving it like that.
Yeah.
You know, just around. And I was just trying to get it really to run, you know, run and just enjoy it. This thing is nice. You got AC and stuff working?
Oh, yeah. Gotta stay cold, man.
Man, that's vintage.
Actually, I'm using the factory air system in this vehicle, but this is the sanding compressor that you would use for a vintage system and brackets. We were using the factory, but it wasn't doing correct for this system, so we had to go with the aftermarket setup. We just put that on.
Man, you could tell that mother was blowing.
Oh, it was cold. We had to turn down the load.
Man.
We bought this, we took the motor out, the original 350 out, transmission out. We was already planning on LS.
Oh, y'all already.
If you ever got questions, come see us.
Okay, definitely.
We can tell you about fucking LS and all shit. We built enough of them. We're normally doing that.
Okay.
That's our next project. Mm-hmm.
That's the one?
That's the one he bought.
Damn, that's a big boy right there.
Oh, it's a big ass truck.
What comes in there, 5.7?
That one has a 454.
454, got it. I don't know what.
We're going to take it out.
What you gonna do with the fork? What's wrong with it?
We don't know.
Oh.
We had even tried
valve covers. No filter.
There's no valve cover.
It's just been sitting all over.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
That's a chance you gotta take.
We did an LS swap in this truck. I don't know if you've ever seen it running around Pearl.
Probably.
It's got a fake looking dually on the back. That's after we did an LS swap in it.
Man,
that OD was proud to have that car done. This is his setup. LS after we put it in.
Oh, okay.
We've done quite a few, and if you have questions,
Definitely, man. The guy that got my car now, he just double checking and make sure I ain't got nothing crossed over.
Yeah.
Cause like I said, I got 30 seconds of it running.
What the hell?
Yeah. So. Like it wasn't getting a fuel or something.
But if you don't go full fuel injected like this, like the man was talking, they do sell kits to put on there. But I'm going to tell you what, it's easier to throw that intake.
Yep,
throw the injectors, get you a standalone PS harness, cost you about $700-$800 for your harness. And then just hooking it all up.
Yep.
You will have to run a fuel pump like you prefer.
Yeah.
High pressure pump. To be able to run it.
I got one too. I took the tank out, put the old one back in, but I still got it. So if that carburetor don't work, I'm just going to just buy the stuff and get, you know, just do it. Yeah.
Man,
you got the return style too, though.
Mine is not return.
Oh, okay.
Mine is single end, but I'm running a Corvette fuel filter that automatically does a return for me, which I'm running an inline because I didn't do one in the tank. Yeah, you can get a Corvette fuel filter through it automatically.
Yeah.
It comes with 3 quarts, so you don't have to do it up here.
So you got a fuel filter that's on the side?
I got one mounted on my frame.
Okay.
And the pump's right there with it because I did a frame mount pump because the tank was too much trouble at the time.
Gotcha.
And very expensive to get one in the tank.
But you ain't had no problem with it. Hey, this mud, that damn thing's so wide in there.
She's on there. Up and down when we
wanted
to ride, and then we let it down
when we
sit.
Y'all get in the office on it?
We've had people ask, but they never come up with no good money.
True. Yeah, true. Man, that thing light, man. Oh, Dunlap still there too?
Oh yeah.
Dang, man, it's been a minute.
Yeah, Austin, he came back.
So, because I was seeing him at the damn top place. He said he was going back. So, how's he working out?
Great.
Okay, good, good.
He already knew everything.
Yeah, yeah. And y'all had another new guy that was there. That was him. Man. Oh, yeah. Hey. Well, yeah, man, I'm going to get some footage, man. So good seeing you. Brad, I ran into you, man. How you doing? Nice. How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right?
It's a 1971
Cutlass. How you doing? Doing all right? Yes, sir. Man, that's crazy. I ain't got a back seat in there? That's a back seat in there?
So that's a back seat in there?
No, it used to be a back seat. But oh. I had my battery in there and all my junk. I just made a little
part back there. Gotcha.
Okay. Got no trunk, so
yeah.
That's all the storage.
Oh, yeah, that's that work.
It used to be a seat back there.
Yeah, okay. I was wondering. Look nice, though.
Yeah, he got the big boy in that swap. Dang, he got the gauge to come out, the steering wheel, seats and stuff.
Hold on. Is this a Tahoe frame? How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
Doing good? Seriously. How you doing? How you doing, man? Doing all right? Oh, nice. How you doing? How you doing? Doing good?
camera. Alright guys, so what y'all think about the car? Trucks. Everything LS swapping, man. Shout out to my boy Joseph, man, for letting me know I can come to him, Shuckers, or the boy. I never know that was over there. But yeah, man, shout out to my boy Joseph, man, let me know I can, you know, help me out. So that's good on the LS swap. So
if I don't
so yeah, man, shout out to my boy Joseph, like I said, man, for, you know, helping me out, giving me advice and stuff, man. A lot of people going LS swap, and he was like, man, I seen when you were doing carburet on your car. I was like, oh man, you know, fuel injector is the way to go. You know, I get that a lot, you know, definitely get that a lot. But like I said, we at this stage now, guys. I'm 99% done with what I had to do, so that 1% basically seeing how it's gonna go, you know what I'm saying? I feel like if it don't do what I wanted to do, as far as in like when the guy hit me up and say, hey, look, you know, it's not gonna this, it's not that, it could be something here, then I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. You're gonna go ahead and swap it over. So that's what it's all about, man. We gonna get it though, guys. Before this month over with, I mean before this year over with, we're gonna have the dump like how I want it. So he got a before this month over with. I mean before the year over with, man, we're gonna try to get it situated.
I think they got houses over here. Yeah, they stay over here in these reservoir areas. Like they literally got little cabins. What them is like little cabins over here.
That's the one out here too long.
I did not know they had this stuff out here, man. They got cabins. Them people actually live out here.
Hey, that's crazy. But yeah, we're gonna get it right though, man. I just can't wait to get my car back, man, to enjoy. Man, to enjoy, man. It's like I don't wanna start on another project until my project get done, so. That box Chevy, you know what I'm saying? It's straight. Like I said, I love to LS swap the box Chevy. But then again, it just probably just beef it up a little bit. But other than that, I don't know. Let's see which way I can go. I can go this way. But yeah, I'm really getting my dump back so I can enjoy, drive. Hey, plus, like I said, I ain't putting no cam or nothing either. I just want to just go and goddamn just drive my car with no problems and do the little shit to it. Thinking about doing a top. I don't know if I want to get a new top. Well, I was thinking, because I was like, I can dye it. And like, if I dye it, I can do it like a matte dye instead of a gloss, because I don't want the gloss. I want it matte. Almost like a cloth. So I'm thinking about, you know, doing that. But my top don't got no pad on it. So I feel like I might need a pad to go on the top when it don't. For a cloth top. We're gonna see though. We're gonna see, guys. But yeah, man, y'all let me know what y'all think on the cars and trucks, man. A lot of nice cars, a lot of nice trucks out there. Definitely, you know what I'm saying? So thank y'all for watching the video. If y'all new to the channel, man, go ahead and do me a favor. Hit that like, share, subscribe button, man. Don't forget to turn the post notifications on as well. Stay notified when your boy drop. Did this nigga go the wrong way? Oh. My bad. But yeah, man, we out.
28. It's... Fuck. Yo, I'm stepping, I can't leave the house and I leave my weapon around. My feelings grew out of the reason of why I'm walking this shit by a mile. I don't know any bitch, you gon' fuck anything, they got motion, but these niggas coming to style. Baby, blew out, pull out the McLaren. Fuck them niggas, they ain't having motion. Walking shit, I bet them niggas know it. Foreign bitch, I bought up on the coast. Do what you want when you popping the shit. You will never see me chase a bitch with slips. I won't count it unless it got blue strips. Nigga ain't got good never talking to wake up and get it. Let's get it, yeah, let's get it. Let's get it, whoa, let's get it. Let's get it.